my client is just like any other person in our wonderful country. He has a presumption of innocence. That presumption of innocence remains with him at all times. It is a cloak of innocence. I'm not going to comment on the evidence of the case. I am saying that Mr. Moragne did not commit a hate crime. That Mr. Moragne doesn't have a hateful bone in his body. He is not a hate crime ridden person. He did not commit a hate crime. And that I am on his behalf extending an olive branch to the LGBT community.